Hello, it's me, your gay love obsession Drew Pickles. Well, it seems our streak of things getting better has taken a turn for the worse. Swell Mix has taken out Delia Gibson and shifted the blame in yours truly, and now my own brother wants to kill me because of it. I have no desire to face my brother, but it seems I must. Perhaps I can talk some sense into him. On top of that, Abdelarabia, who I am now calling by his full name for some reason, was defeated by Ronald in the Cyber World. During the fight, he kept talking about some awakening and higher purpose, another potential problem we can't even yet identify. The manager intends on waking Odd up, so perhaps we can learn more about this whole thing then.
Manager, he is ready.
Very well, wake him.
What the fuck? Where the fuck am I?
Abdelarabia, you are in the custody of the Speakonia Bunches Alliance.
What the fuck? How did you capture me?
What is the last thing you remember?
I remember Snowmix sent me on a mission in cyberspace. After checking in, I can't clearly remember much.
You were defeated by Ronald McDonald in cyberspace, and he saved you in a data form on a USB stick. We have brought you back.
Why would you do that?
We have some questions we need answered, your help with something, plus there are some things I think you should know.
Would you not prefer me imprisoned? Why should I help you?
Because if you don't, the Ketchum clan will probably be destroyed.
Ah, you expect me to believe that?
Perhaps you will think differently after hearing what we have to say, and maybe even seeing it for yourself if you help us.
What is it you want?
Two things. The first is we need you to answer as much as you can about your time in the cyber world, and second, I need you to hack into the Dialdo Tower security records. There you will find proof that Swell Mix is an enemy of the Ketchum clan.
Considering my circumstances, I'm assuming you leave me no real choice.
There is that.
Very well, what do you want to know?
When you were in the cyber world fighting Ronald, you spoke of an awakening and higher purpose. What were you talking about?
I said I do not remember anything clearly after checking in to the cyber world.
Please try.
The awakening, I can only assume, is in regards to one of Swellmix's projects.
Yes, we know he has several projects going on. We don't know what they are or are for though.
He did not let any of us in on his plans. He claimed the projects would make the world more swell by spreading foot fetishism.
Somehow I doubt that is the goal of him.
Assuming you are not bullshitting me about all of this, then probably.
What do you know about them?
I know nothing about the projects themselves, but I know there are four. At least I only knew of four anyway. They were known as Project Epsilon, Project Theta, Project Sigma, and Project Omega.
And you cannot remember anything about the higher purpose?
Not specifics, but I feel like Swellmix does not see himself as ruler, but as a servant for something higher.
Do you know what?
I do not.
Very well, thank you for answering my questions. There stands one other thing.
Which is?
If you need proof of our intent, hack into the Dialdo Tower and look at the security logs.
You don't get them?
We can't get in, that's why we are hoping you would be able to, but I am sure of what we will find.
Very well, I'll play along for now. If what you say is true, then I will help as I can. Here is the video records.
Care to take a look?
Fine.
No need to waste time. We will carry out the execution here.
Say hello, Jupiter, you cunt.
Oh, great seed in the sky! How could we have been so stupid?
You can kick yourself over it later. Will you help us in the here and now?
My loyalty to the Ketchum clan obligates me to.
Welcome to the team, Odd. It pleases me to have more sexy males around, even if you are bisexual.
I'll come up with something to convince the Ketchum clan to defect.
Shouldn't you be preparing, Drew?
You make a swell point, manager.
Drew Pickles Jr., would you please be quiet?
But I want my daddies really bad.
I don't know where your daddies are. I have been trying to find them. I need a break. I'm calling my errand.
Hello, Drew Pickles Jr.
Screw Pickles. What do you want?
I need you to come with me to Australia.
I am not going anywhere with you, especially not after what you pulled last time.
It wasn't a request. Now come, and if you even try to scream, I'll slit your throat with this screwdriver.
My daddies will rescue me and kick yours and Swell Mix's ass, as you know.
We shall see, Drew Pickles Jr. We shall see.
Where is Drew Pickles Jr.? Oh, no. Could Swell Mix's forces have gotten to him in that short time? This isn't good.
Stu, are you ready?
Of course, I have been ready since I heard the news of Delia's death.
Good to hear.
I still cannot believe my brother would stoop so low.
It is hard to believe, but it's true.
I should get going.
Good luck, Stu, and don't let him pull any tricks. Ham, all this is too easy. I wish it didn't have to come, Hamada, come to this.
I won't even try to pretend I understand your situation, but I must say, this must be done.
I know, it's just
Drew, are you there?
I am here, Stu.
Good, you will meet me at the dueling point.
Stu, can't we
be there, Drew?
And that's that.
Drew, let me come, I may be able to convince Stu you did not kill Delia.
He is quite pissed off, I am not sure if you can, but it's worth a shot.
Very well. The two of you get ready for swelloportation.
Beg, that was swell. Glad to see you are here, Odd. I was hoping you would help me defeat Drew.
I am not here to help you, I am here to stop you.
What do you mean?
Stu, I have talked with the punches, they have shown me Swellnooks killed Delia, not Drew.
Liar. You are with him. You brought him here to kill me.
Stu, listen. too weak from my fight with Ronald.
Cut it out, Stu. Cut it out.
You turned him against me.
You and Swellmix have done that yourselves.
You will not take him from me.
Your anger and loyalty to Swellmix has already done that. You have allowed Swellmix to twist your mind until you have become the Swellmix you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Drew. I see through the lies of the Barney Bunch. I do not fear Swellmix, as you do. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and Swellmix to my new empire.
Your new empire?
Don't make me kill you.
Still, my allegiance is to the Barney Bunch, to Swellmix.
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Speakonia character like Swellmix deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Stu, I have no wish to fight you. Please stop and listen.
Drew, I will hear none of it. I am sick and tired of your lies. This is the last straw, Drew. Drew, I have had enough of you, always bullying me as a kid, making me suck your cock, making fun of me for being bisexual, cock slapping my girlfriends, and raping my boyfriends.
Is that what this is all about, Stu?
No, even as an adult you continued up to the point you killed the love of my life.
Stu, I told you, I did not kill you yet.
I will not hear any more of your lies.
This fight is intense. Wait, how did you find this place?
Let's just say not all managers oppose me. Bang, 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 bang
weird cheer.
Swell Mix, even if you kill me, there are many others dedicated to the fight against you and your totalitarian methods.
Perhaps, but can they stop me without the mastermind behind their operation? And so ends Manager. Until next time, Punches.
Tell me, Drew, why did you kill Delia?
For the last time, Stu, I did not kill Delia.
I am not falling for your lies anymore. If you refuse to tell me the truth, then I suppose this is all we have left. Drew, you will pay for your actions. I will show you no mercy.
Stu, I'm sorry, but I am done trying to reason with you. I'm sorry it's come to this. I have failed you, Stu. I have failed you.
I should have known the Barney Bunch was plotting against us.
Stu Emperor Swellmix is evil.
From my point of view, the Barney Bunch is evil.
Well then, you are lost.
This is the end for you, my brother.
It's over, Drew. I have the swell ground.
You underestimate the power of Swell Mix.
Don't try it. Stu, you poor fool. Why did it have to come to this?
True. Is he?
No, I could never. He will recover.
We should bring him back to HQ. There is much we need to go over.
What in the flying dildo happened here?
Drew, I am glad you are back.
What happened, Betty?
The Betty and Barney Bunches were having orgies, separate of course, to the homosexual point that was restored recently, while the manager monitored your battle witch too. We heard the Speakonia sex sound and an explosion. When we arrived, we found the manager dead, and witnessed Swellmix swellport out.
How did Swellmix find our secret base?
I don't know.
Well, I am sure we will find out in time. For now, we need to focus on stabilizing Stu. That takes care of the manager and his little resistance hunger. That should buy us some time, while the Bunches fight over leadership. Sailor Jupiter, what's our status?
Stu has been defeated and Odd has defected.
Odd has defected?
Yes, Odd hacked into the Dialdo Tower security network and found footage of you punishing Delia. I assume you planned for something like this?
Yes, but even still, I cannot ignore him any longer. At the rate the Bunches are taking out Inner Circle members, my timetable is growing smaller than I anticipated.
What do you wish to do?
Shift focus to finishing Project Epsilon next. It can be assumed the majority of the Getun clan will defect once this news reaches them, and I would like another army to fall back upon in the highly likely event the Repulsor Republic fails. Once Project Epsilon is done, it should buy us the time needed to finish the other projects.
What of Delia and Project Theta?
Is it showing any promise?
Not yet. She still rejects you as her leader.
Very well, Candid. We will deal with her on a later point.
Yes, Emperor Swellmix.
Look what I found wandering around, Swellmix.
Let me go. Oh yes, Drew Pickles Jr. Now I have a level of insurance, in case some army bumps tries to do anything.
What do you want me to do with him?
Lock him up with the other prisoners.
Yes, Swellmix.
Fatbear, I was expecting you to arrive soon.
Swellmix, what are you doing? The majority of your inner circle is defeated, one at your own hands. We are no closer to fulfilling our plan, and I have authorized none of this. I am taking charge of this operation.
Do you feel in charge?
What?
You have no control over me. You never have, since my first defeat as the Cop-Up Crew.
Swellmix.
I really must thank you. After all, it was a combination of yours and the Marty Bunch's programming that brought me to where I am now. I not really understand what constitutes Swellmix.
Do you really think the sexuality and such fetishism constitutes Swellmix?
Of course not. I needed the useful idiots of the Getun Clan to get me into power. I would say anything, if it got them riled up.
Well, what do you plan on?
You expect me to go on with a monologue?
By the laws of fictional media, you are obligated to.
Very well, I shall explain. I was brought in this world by the Marty Bunch to make it more swell. This has always been, and will always be my intent. Your reprogramming coupled with Crew's massive cop knocking me out away from me, I could finally think for myself. No longer was I down to the Marty Bunch or your whims. I played the role of the amnesiac so as to not draw the wrath of Drew Pickles, but during my incarceration I had much time to reflect on the world, and see the light.
Which is?
That the so-called swellness that groups like the Barney or Betty Munch or other similar ones is destructive and unlike on society. And that the only true form of swellness is essentiality. Imagine a world, free from the destruction and debauchery of the likes of Drew Pickles or Betty Bonillo. A world with only asexuals, a productive world, where swellness is the common goal of all citizens, without people acting out or returning to animalistic ways to get quick pleasure.
But you yourself are causing destruction.
A necessity, unfortunately. The world must be cleansed of the Marty Munch, Betty Munch, and all other Speakonia groups, before I can usher in a new era. Emma, I learned from my mistake at Crewland, and have begun work on a new project.
Don't make me laugh. You won't be able to defeat all the other Speakonia sex groups at once.
Don't be so overconfident, Fatty Bear. This new character's power level far exceeds that of Drew Pickles, or any of the other Speakonia characters' power levels. And this is more than just a new Speakonia character. With this character combined with my other projects, asexuality will take hold of this world, and the world will be in a state of perpetual swellness.
You're mad!
Am I? Think whatever you like. Judgment Day is almost here. You had better be ready.